Welcome back to English class. I hope you all are good and doing well. Today, in this class, we are going to study about letter writing. What is a letter? Let us see it. Letter. It is a written message conveyed from one person to another person. Letter. It is a written message conveyed from one person to another person. We can also call letter writing as communication in written form. We can also call letter writing as communication in written form. Whenever, dear children, we want to express our feelings or we want to express any message or we want to share something, then we are writing a letter. Now, there are two types of letter. The first one is formal letter. And the second one is informal letter. There are two types of letter, formal letter and informal letter. Formal letter is a letter which is used for business or professional purpose, and we are always writing it in simple language. And the most important thing to note is that formal letter is always written to either collector, editor or manager. Whereas when we come to the informal letter is written for personal communication, for casual or emotional language. Whenever we are writing informal letter, we are using casual or emotional language, and informal letter is written to family, friends and relatives. Dear students, now we will learn the format of writing a letter. Formal letter. Formal letter format will be as follows. Address. The one who is sending the address, his or her address and name will come first. Date. Address of the one who is receiving the letter, his and her name and address will come. Subject. What the letter is about. Salutation, respected sir, madam. Body, actual message of the letter will come. And complimentary close, when we are closing our letter, that time we will be closing our letter with complimentary close like yours, sincerely or faithfully. And at the last, designation, our name and signature. When we are writing an informal letter, that time the format will be as follows. Address, the one who is sending the address letter, his or her address and name will come. Then the date will come. Salutation, dear friend or dear uncle. Introduction, opening lines of the letter. Body, actual message for the purpose of writing the letter will come. Complimentary close, yours lovingly. And at the last, we will complete and finish a letter with a designation by a signature and name. So dear students, this is the format of writing the letter. When we are using the formal letter, that time we are using the format as given here. And when we are writing a letter in the informal form, that time the format will be like this. I hope, dear students, this class, this concept is clear to all of you. Thank you and take care.